Be advised, I'm almost at the T-junction.
Eyes on. Small patrol. Count five. Heading west to east. Just past the rice fields.
Got eyes on the compound.
Once I hear gunfire, I'll start launching flares.
Good copy. I've got no eyes on any hostiles by the compound so far.
Nathan, are you already pushing in to the radio tower?
Be advised, we are almost at the compound now. Once we reach the compound, we'll hold until you guys get there.
Roger that, we're en route.
We have eyes on hostiles ready to fire whenever ready.
We'll wait until the other squad moves up to us at the compound before we fire.
Can confirm that's the patrol you just lazed.
Oh, boys, I'm in the compound now.
User left your channel.
Alright, if you guys want to stay on your little position there, that's great. I'm gonna stay on the compound until, Dred's team moves up, and then I'll let you know when they're all dug in. Be advised, the compound's secure. There was no enemies in it. Once you boys are...
We're about to enter position.
Okay, cool. Let me know when you boys are ready and we'll launch some flares up and hit them.
I don't know where Doreen went. He kept running.
Doreen?
Alright, boys. They're almost in position.
Nice shots ready.
Yep.
Sol, when you're ready, launch a flare up in the air and start engaging. Alright, my boys are ready to hit him. We're going to hit him in a second. Alright, engage, boys, engage.
That is too many flares. Hold my engage.
Oh, sorry. Be advised, I got some guys running northwest. Soul, pop another flare up.
Do we have friendlies by radio tower?
Negative. Be advised, boys, I'm starting to move up. I'd suggest if you haven't got a clean shot on any targets, start moving up. Yeah, that's me. As I said, I was starting to move up. Alright, boys, it's looking pretty clear. But there's a shitload of bushes, so that might not be 100% accurate. I've re-equipped my IR strobe so I don't get shot. Once you guys get up to me, I want you to push past me and clear the north side. Sol, do you want to take your boys and head sort of southeast sort of area and check around there where you saw where the patrol marker sort of was, see if there's any enemies still left alive?
It's gone now, we're clear. This area's clear.
Oh, okay. Oh, there you go, the red mark's gone.
I delete our old lion markers too.
Be advised, we've got a big old red mark above us north on the capital. Or one of the big cities. Yeah. I'm not sure how much more we want to do and how much we want to leave for FOD. So, I don't know. I'm tempted to happy just leave it here. We've done quite a bit. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. If we go, like, take all the vehicles back, finish off designing some of the fog bits, and we leave it at that.
Yeah, we could go back for about, like, 5-6 hours?
Yeah, I think it's only been 3 or 4. I don't think it's been that much.
For me, it's only been 2.
I've been streaming for 4 hours now, and I streamed late. Like, when I started streaming.
Oh, okay.
At least 4 hours.
Yeah, then, you did good.
Thank you.
Thank you for being a good squad mate, for real.
Thank you. I try my best.
You too, Sol. No, really. You. It's so much more enjoyable when you have people who are actually, you know, leading.
Yeah, well, I cut my teeth playing on public servers, so that's probably the worst position you could possibly be in.
Trial by fire.
Dude, that's, you know, I tell people, I just say, go play Postscriptum or Squad. I'm like, if you can get through that in squad lead, you can do anything.
Yeah.
Is this guy running through the bushes?
Dread, we've got this area locked down. What I would suggest is we don't take much more. I think we just call it a day here.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need to start running logistics soon.
Yeah, what we'll do is we'll start heading back the way we came, pick up the vehicles, any hostages or anything like that, and we'll start moving back to the FOB. I'll move into the compound on the left. Advised on the southern corner of the compound to the left.
You both still up?
Yeah.
We should be good for lasers on.
Be advised, I'm moving to the high ground now.
Moving right.
Let us know when you're set, we'll keep pushing.
Joined your channel.
We're pushing up from the corner of the building towards the radio.
Copy.
Well, that works. We'll keep pushing them, though. There's still lots of enemies in here.
I was about to say, I just saw one go over the hill.
Yeah, they're attacking again. They're reinforcing their attack.
Yeah, one went over the hill on my lays, but I didn't get him.
Yeah, so one popped back over the hill on my lays just to the right of you.
I'll let you know when we're set.
Copy. I have a destroyed truck here. The enemy might have retreated.
Be advised, there's a very steep drop on the other side of the hill, so if you crest it, just watch out.
We're gonna hold here, let you guys move up.
Roger, regrouping.
On map, roughly 061-046. You want to come join us? Over.
Yep.
I know Hoodle's cleaning his lap off stuff.
No, it's just my chest. It's just water, it's fine, I'll just be cold.
Are you saying that you're rubbing your chest while you're playing with us?
I'm always rubbing my chest when I'm
okay. Let's move towards the radio tower. Let's do two, I mean they're not columns, right? But let's do two double teams. We'll have Nate and Aussie on left, and I'll move up on right, and we'll just go right up to the radio tower.
Alright, Aussie, move me. Dude's dead.
Gunner is dead. No driver.
That's a AA truck.
We got one surrendering here. Oh, but he's dead. They thought they'd attack. They were wrong. Move this guy back to the thing. Right there. Okay, I'll grab him in a second.
I'm just gonna stash these guys at the radio tower for now.
Thank you.
Marine, what's your path?
These are our friendly US troops. Got downed.
I was following the black line on the map.
Oh yeah, that's not where we're at all.
I do have the US loadouts now on the thing.
Position again?
We're at the radio tower to the north of the FOB, but we're about to regroup and head back.
Okay, I'll just meet you guys at the FOB.
Roger, that's good.
What was it you said, Nate?
I said I've got the American loadouts now on the public thing.
Oh yeah, I actually already uploaded them onto there, so if you look default loadouts, everything should be good to go.
Okay, cool.
Excellent, well let's grab these
guys bug out.
And grab our VIX and head back south.
Be advised, they're just now attacking the place we just took.
We got a little bit of time.
I see the laser right in front of us.
Yeah, I see it.
Join my team, Vault. Do you guys know where Rod is?
No, I suspect he may have gotten confused over by the camp, because I told him to grab the jeeps and head back to FOB, but then I haven't seen him since, so I don't know where he's gone.
Rod, what's your status?
Right.
All good? Oh yeah, who's taking this?
Thank you.
Okay, cool.
Well, it's
on the ground.
Before you might think center.
Yeah. Luckily they're mostly soft vehicles around here, so. Okay, let's go ahead and step off. Blue team. Oh, Nate, you can be red leader, just so you know.
Okay. Alright then, red boys.
Make sure you guys aren't shouting.
You with me.
Let's keep lasers off for now.
Alright. Noodle, you stay toward the back. Vault, you stay just behind me. Rod, can you read us? He did say inside he was on Freak 50. He advised got contact across the road.
Roger, we see at least two on one of the docks. We got a patrol coming our way. We're gonna eliminate here in a moment. Over.
Good copy. Yeah, hold up, hold up.
Well, there's another patrol right behind it, too. There.
Move to my left and just get in behind some of these trees.
I have flare around, so you ever want us to be to send them up so we can see things better?
Civilians there as well.
Yeah, Roger, maybe once things start getting real hot, if you can put them over the docks and over the marina.
Be advised, boys, I'm just going to be digging a trench.
Be advised that blue team has deviated from our path. We're moving a little farther south to get on an elevation over.
Blue copy.
I got a lot of civilians in the area.
Yeah, definitely check fire. Make sure you're shooting at guys with weapons.
Be advised, the 10 plus patrol is now moving north east. Wait, boys, hold here for 1 sec. I had a quick gander and there's a couple of guys across the road on the far left as well.
Have to give it a very wide berth.
Well, there's a little defilade down to the left by the water. We can go in there and then come up.
Right. Can't see any of those guys.
Yeah, they were moving northeast toward the marina. I suggest we start moving down to the defilade now.
I see two guys patrolling toward east.
Should be advised, we moved significantly farther south. I'm going to update our position on map. We got good view on the peninsula as well as a couple of the docks. We're actually going to engage from here and then we'll sweep up from the south. So, that'll be it. Before I go to that plan, over.
Where's Rod? Oh, there you are. You found us, good.
I don't know what's wrong with my radio.
I think I know what's wrong.
Hang on.
Have you got one?
Yeah, I do.
It's a, it's just a T4 glitch. When we get somewhere safe, I can drop you one and pick up another.
Because I tried, like, multiple different radios and they just all seem to not
work. Okay, Red Team, are you in a spot where we're good to engage?
Wait one, we're just repositioning slightly.
Cool, go ahead and call it when you guys are ready and we're gonna start engaging from here.
Marina's to our southeast, right?
Yeah.
Figure out where I can hit these, shoot these flares up at. You know?
Be advised, we're in a good position.
Okay, we're gonna engage.
I'm gonna engage the techie I laced.
There's a guy like right in front of us.
I'm seeing a flare up. Blinded. I'm seeing a flare up.
We've got two down over here.
I'm hit, boys, I'm bandaging up.
Leo, what's your stats?
That's not
You got shots to your left, boys?
Lee, are you still up? I think I got all three of my guys down. I got two down here, including my medic. Copy, I'll move to you soon.
Yeah. Boys, we're gonna pull back south and move along the road, across the other side of the road. Otherwise, we'll have to push through the town to get to FOD. Pull back to where we were with the first barricades.
Gordon, who will move back? Just north, or sorry, just south of this giant rock along the beach.
Rod, who will move back?
Copy.
There's a patrol somewhere in the forest between us and you, Pod, so be careful.
Rod, move. Fuck, I forgot you don't have a radio. Fucking Rod, we're falling back, Rod. We're falling back. Move. We're going back to where we were across the road. We've got to get to FOD. FOD's man is down. That's fine, I got Rod. We're moving back. Yeah, move.
A boat? Vehicle?
Yeah, vehicle. It's the techie, I think.
The gunner's dead. I think the driver's just driving around.
Yeah, just leave it. Let's keep moving, we've got to get to FOD fast, or else the boys are going to bleed out.
Yeah, I've got two down, no heart rate, working on CPR. I did plug all the holes already, though.
Good copy. We're going to move down to the road where the break-off point was, and then head west toward you.
Right, just stabilizing. I got one back up. Ozzy just woke up, so I got my medic back up. Honestly, I think at this point we're probably good.
Alright, we'll retask back to what we're doing.
Yeah, sorry, maybe just take up on our original blue mark, if you're at the break-off point already.
We'll cut across through this forest, boys.
I'm sending a flare up for you guys, again.
Okay, Leo's down now, so we're just working casualties here at this point. I'll let you guys know if I need you.
Alright, Vol, we'll go push into a marina. Down SVD sniper.
Okay, we're three up, so we're gonna our last casualty, and then we're gonna be ready to move.
Be advised, you're gonna see us just in front of you, okay?
Guys, just going down.
There was a techie there! Why did no one call out the techie there?
Peninsula is now totally done.
there's that one that's right behind us, right over there.
Holds down. Can you get him and banish him?
This is like, that's a whole new level of bad.
Just do what you can. I'm gonna put blood into him and then we'll switch so you can just do CPR. Come here, do CPR on Nate.
You lost a fatal amount of blood.
You do CPR on Nate, I'll do this.
Shot in the head. Yeah, there was a vehicle right in back of us, though.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, welcome back.
Fucking who put that turkey there?
I don't know, but it's dead.
Fucking...
Oh, what's the death on Nate?
I'm up again.
Is down pretty bad.
Be advised, I got wiped out by the techie between me and you guys. We've got it though. It's down.
Raj, I think we're only like 50 or 100 meters to your south, so we're gonna move up the coastline here in a moment.
Good copy. We'll be just on your left. Rod, move to toward that building on the right.
It doesn't look like it has a gunner though. No, it's
the gunner's dead. The gunner's dead on it.
Someone real quick bandage his right arm and take the tourniquet off. I gotta do CPR.
Alright, on it. Meow. Alright, tourniquet's off. The advisor's shots came from behind us to the left.
Looks like we got four more guys parking into the server.
Okay, we got the second techie down.
Good copy.
Ozzy, we're coming to you guys now.
Rush.
Be advised, Volt got hit hard by the MG. He's still down.
Okay, we're approaching from your south now.
Right.
Who's that that's pushed up with the AT? Or sorry, AA, is that Rod?
That's Rod.
Okay, Rod, move up to him.
User joined your channel. Him and he should be good.
User joined your channel.
Alright, he'll move to move to Rod, I'll grab Vault and carry him
okay,
over.
Okay, Blue Team's gonna clear this warehousey building here.
Alright, you can carry him. Move Peel past my right.
But careful, I dropped one guy on the top floor of that building.
He's dead. Friggin' snap.
SVG sniper sitting right in this window.
I shot him, he must have woken back up.
No, he's down, he's dead. I was just, that was like an awesome spot for him.
Check all the docks, make sure that the guys that are up there are down. Then we'll move and clear the marina buildings. I don't see any surrenderees.
That's a civilian right now.
Charge shack maps, Junubaka.
We got a couple out there.
This guy's walking for a night on the town.
Okay, I'm moving north to the marina now.
Be advised, I'm lazing a surrendery at the moment.
Zip that flare up, and then I just got my head knocked off at the moment I saw that bear come over there.
Remember, don't capture him until we are ready to go.
Oh no. I'm trying to sit in.
What's that with these civilians, guys?
You're both good.
Alright.
I got lights. Is that civilian vehicle?
Be advised, me and my boys are going to move back and grab the cars and bring them up.